फ्रेंड्स माइसेल्फ डॉक्टर जगदीश कुमार कौर लेक्चरर इन जूलॉजी के बी डीएवी कॉलेज निराकारपुर। टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रिंसिपल एंड प्रोसेस ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। फ्रेंड्स द बायोटेक्नोलॉजी इज द 20th सेंचुरी ऑफशूट ऑफ मॉडर्न बायोलॉजी। इट यूजेस बायोलॉजी टू डेवलप बायोटेक्नोलॉजी एंड प्रोडक्ट्स फॉर वेलफेयर ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग्स। In our daily life, products of biotechnology have brought about qualitative improvement in health and food production. Then, what biotechnology is? Making curd, bread, wines use microorganisms such as bacteria, yeast, etc. These are a form of biotechnology, but nowadays biotechnology refers to the process which uses genetically modified organisms to achieve the same on a large scale. The process or techniques of biotechnology are in vitro fertilization leading to a test tube baby production, synthesizing a gene and using it, developing a vaccine, correcting a defective gene, etc. Biotechnology deals with the techniques to produce products and process using live organisms or enzymes from organisms useful to humans. The European Federation of Biotechnology defines as the integration of natural science or organism, cells, parts thereof, and molecular analogs to product and services. Very simplest definition of biotechnology is the application of biological organisms, systems or process to the manufacturing and service industries. Let us go to the originators of biotechnology. Opinions differ regarding the originators of biotechnology. Some consider Károly Ericki, who was a Hungarian agriculture engineer who used the term biotechnology for the first time in his books in the year 1919. He is regarded by some as the father of biotechnology. Similarly, Louis Pasteur, the French chemist and microbiologist, is also considered as father of biotechnology by many scientists of the world. He had established the role of microorganism in the fermentation process for the very first time in the 20th century. Let us go to the Indian biotechnology. In India, some people consider Kiran Mazumdar Shaw as the father of biotechnology. She is the chairman and managing director of Biocon. The Biocon is a biotechnological company. Other regard, Dr. Pushpa Bhargav, who established CCMB, that is Center for Cellular and Molecular Biology in Hyderabad, in the year 1977, as the father of modern biotechnology in India. Let us go to the principle and process of biotechnology. This picture denotes the principle and process in biotechnology. Biotechnology uses different principles and processes. The principles are taken away from microbiology, agriculture, fermentation process, cell and molecular biology, genetics, biochemistry, food processing, chemical engineering, immunology, energy and management, diagnostics, healthcare, microbiology, etc. The products of biotechnology are generally applied to the human welfare and comfort. For the production of the product, it uses the principles and process of genetic engineering, in vitro cell culture, protein engineering, bioprocess technologies to produce desired products. Now consider the techniques what is used in the process of biotechnology. Biotechnology based on two important technologies, these are genetic engineering and chemical engineering or bioprocess engineering. Let us go to the first, genetic engineering. The principle of genetic engineering involves modification of the genes of the existing organism by changing the genes. It is mainly includes recombinant DNA technology. Recombinant DNA technology is a technique which changes the phenotype or function of an organism. When a genetically altered vector is introduced and integrated into the genome of the organism or microorganism. Here, the organism in which the phenotypic change or functional change is found is called as a host. And the vector which is a carrier which carries the gene of interest into the body of the organism or microorganisms. Here the genome which is used, it denotes the complete set of genes of the organism. In chemical engineering or bioprocess engineering, certain specific conditions are provided to enable the growth of desired microorganisms required for the production of a vaccine, enzymes, etc. That means, in the process of chemical engineering, specific conditions are given, specific mechanisms are made to produce desired products. In this process, the multiplication of the cells or microorganisms is carried out in the bioreactor. The bioreactor is a vessel where the chemical reaction or culture is maintained. The bioreactor is a vessel where a large amount of culture of genetically modified organism is obtained, leading to a higher yield of a required protein in optimum conditions. That means a definite condition is maintained inside the bioreactor for the growth of the microorganism or organism from which the desired product is obtained. Let us go to the application of biotechnology. Biotechnology is fruitfully applied nowadays in many conditions, in agriculture, in healthcare, in environment, in industry. In agriculture, it is used for the production of genetically modified crops to produce hybrids. For the micropropagation, tissue culture process, for the production of biofertilizer, biopesticides, it is also used for the improvement of animals, for their growth, for their multiplication. In healthcare, biotechnology has wide applicability, as we know. Today we are looking for a vaccine which can be used against the coronavirus to save the world from the COVID-19 pandemic. The products of biotechnology which are used in the healthcare system are recombinant DNA products, vaccines and diagnostics, monoclonal antibodies, stem cells, tissue specific delivery methods, drug designing, many other things are used to improve the health care system of the population. Now, so far environment is concerned, biotechnology is fruitfully utilized in the soil improvement, soil management, water remediation, biosafety, and fruitfully application of genetically modified organisms into the environment, pollution control, and environmental management. In industry, biotechnology is fruitfully utilized. Biotechnology is used in the fermentation industry, in the process of fermentation and to obtain the products. In the food industry, to produce biotech instruments and equipments, bioenergy, biofuel and bioinformatics, mining and other areas of industry. At first we will go to the application of biotechnology in agriculture. In agriculture, biotechnology had contributed a lot towards the upliftment of agriculture. The genetically modified crop are used to agriculture to enhance the product and to save the crops from attack of the pests and insects. The GMO crops are found to be pest resistance, insect resistance, weed resistance and many more. As for example, in case of BT cotton, the BT gene from Bacillus thuringiensis bacterium is introduced in the cotton plant, to where the BT gene produces an endotoxin. When this endotoxin is taken by the insect, it causes death to the insect. Thus, the BT cotton, the genetically modified cotton plant which is developed, is able to survive from the attack of pests. In fisheries, biotechnology helps in improving the quality and quantity of fishes through growth enhancement and disease control. In case of fisheries, nowadays disease and pests are found to be controlled, so that plenty of fishes are now available in the market. In healthcare, biotechnology is very much used. The utility of in healthcare can be categorized into three groups: one in medicine, second in diagnostics, third in antibiotics. In case of medicine, which is known as medical biology, the medical biology helps in the formation of genetically modified insulin, which is known as humulin. This humulin is used for the treatment of diabetes. The other case of gene therapy, which is a technique used to remove genetic defects in embryo or child. In diagnostics, biotechnology is widely used. Some of the techniques which are used, ELISA, PCR, RT-PCR, etc. The ELISA or enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay is based on antigen antibody reaction to detect different diseases. PCR और पॉलीमरेज चेन रिएक्शन व्हिच हेल्प्स टू डिटेक्ट द एचआईवी इन केस ऑफ एड्स। आरटीपीसीआर रिवर्स ट्रांसक्रिप्शन पीसीआर इज यूज्ड टू डिटेक्ट कोरोना वायरस इन्फेक्शन दैट मीन्स व्हाट आर द टेस्ट इज नाउ गोइंग ऑन टू डिटेक्ट द कोरोना वायरस दैट यूजेस आरटीपीसीआर टेक्निक्स व्हिच इज ए टेक्निक व्हिच डिटेक्ट कोरोना वायरस इन्फेक्शन। बायोटेक्नोलॉजी इज वाइडली यूज इन एंटीबायोटिक्स। इट इज यूज टू प्रोड्यूस एंटीबायोटिक्स वैक्सीन्स आर्टिफिशियल हार्मोन्स। द आर्टिफिशियल हार्मोन इज फॉर हार्मोन थेरापी। बायोटेक्नोलॉजी इज यूज इन केस ऑफ इंडस्ट्री टू प्रोड्यूस डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट्स। यूज ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स एंड एंजाइम्स टू प्रोड्यूस गुड्स फॉर इंडस्ट्री एंड दीज गुड्स इंक्लूड केमिकल्स प्लास्टिक्स फूड एग्रीकल्चर एंड फार्मास्यूटिकल प्रोडक्ट्स। इन केस ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट बायोटेक्नोलॉजी इज यूज टू सॉल्व मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट एंड इन द पॉल्यूशन कंट्रोल प्रोसेस ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट। इन द केस ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर यूज टू इम्प्रूव द एनवायरमेंटल क्वालिटी। बायोटेक्नोलॉजी मेथड्स आर नाउ अवेलेबल टू क्लीन अप द एक्वाटिक टेरेस्ट्रियल एंड एरियल एनवायरनमेंट। इन एक्वाटिक environment it is used to control the aquatic pollution. In case of terrestrial environment some methods are used to control air and water pollution. In case of aerial environment it is used to clean the air. Besides these usefulness, biotechnology is also used for waste treatment, biodegradation, pollution control and biomass energy production, and these are the emerging use of biotechnology. That means waste are fruitfully used and managed. Degradation of several materials are met by the use of microorganisms and biotechnological process. Several methods are used to control pollution of water and air. In several areas of the country for the process of energy biomass are used. Thus biotechnology is then emerging branch. It has wide applicability in health, environment management, food processing, in agriculture. Thus the principle and process of biotechnology are working for and have made life a lot easier. The products of human welfare thus obtained have improved the human health and food production to a great deal. Now researchers are also going on to provide more healthy products to the humans. Thank you all. Now I want to